on yourself. It's not good for your health. I know that you can change, so clear your head and come round. You only have to open your eyes, you might just get a big surprise. And it may feel good, and you might want to smile, smile, smile. Oh, don't you let your demons hold you down, 'cause you can have it all.
Aladdin for setting me free. I've been locked away, but you found the key. I'm the magical, mystical genie of the lamp. And being stuck inside there was giving me cramp.
Genie of the lamp? What does that mean?
My friend, it means I can grant you three wishes. I can move a mountain or wash your dishes. Don't get carried away. There are rules, sort of. I can't kill or revive, and I can't fake true love.
My first wish is to get us out of here. But what will I do with all this treasure? I'm in love with the girl Jasmine, and her father will only let me near her if I'm rich. But what will I do with all these jewels? Maybe I should wear a crown jewels.
Oh, a crown is nice and glittery, true. But how about some clothing that's a little more you?
What's the matter with the clothes I'm wearing?
Can't you tell that your tie's too wide?
Maybe I should buy some old tab collars.
Welcome back to the age of jive. Well, you've been hiding out lately, honey. You can't dress trashy till you spend a lot of money. Everybody's talking about the new style, honey, but it's still rock and roll to me.
A pair of pink sidewinders and a bright orange pair of pants.
You can
really
be a ballroom, baby, if you just give it half a chance.
Don't waste your money on a new set of speakers. You get more mileage from a cheap pair of sneakers.
Next wave, new face, that's crazy. Anyway, it's
still rock and roll to me.
Bejeweled young prince, and now the finishing touch.
Jasmine!
Aladdin, is that you? What am I doing here?
Genie has got me all my wishes. I'm rich.
I can see that.
What's the matter with the crowd I'm seeing?
Don't they know that they're out of touch?
Should I try to be a straight A student?
If they are, then they think too much. Don't you know that there's a new fashion, honey? All you need are looks and a whole lot of money. It's the next phase, new way, dance phase. Anyway, it's still rock and roll to me.
Everybody's talking about the new stuff, buddy, but it's still rock and roll to me.
my engagement to Prince Aladdin.
Jasmine, show the people your engagement ring.
Here, isn't it wonderful?
Oh, congratulations, Jasmine.
We couldn't be happier for you.
I don't even mind that she's marrying Aladdin.
Well, if two people love each other, why shouldn't they get married?
So it is quite a scandal.
Look, everyone, at the clothes that Aladdin bought me.
Nice one, Aladdin.
But I can't help feeling lonelier than ever now that... Aladdin, yeah. Now that Aladdin's spending so much time with Jasmine, I just want my brother back. Aww. Yeah, it's okay having all these nice, new, shiny new things, but I can't help thinking that I'd wish differently for things that really mattered. You know, things like stopping climate change or solving world hunger.
A new name, Widow Swanky Twanky.
You look wonderful, Widow Twanky.
Oh, just like a queen.
More like a palace.
Oh, Wishy. There he is. Just think, our very own Aladdin, a real royal prince. I wonder what they'll call him now.
Probably Aladdin.
Jasmine. I'd like you to meet my mother. No. This is Widow Twanky.
Oh, nice to meet you, Mrs. Twanky.
Oh, just call me Widow.
So, Aladdin, what about all these jewels and money that you promised us?
Oh, yes, I do hope you've got some clean underwear.
Why is that?
Well, I'm so poor, I can't afford new underwear.
Oh.
I know. I love jewels, though, especially diamonds. Even my knickers have been crusted.
Well, I bought you all these new clothes, didn't I? What more do you want?
Jasmine, what are you doing here?
Jasmine and I are getting married.
I wasn't asking you, boy.
Ooh, it's true. Aladdin and I are getting married and we want the whole world to know about it.
Aladdin, he's just the poor son of a disgusting laundrette owner. Oh, I expect he stole those just to impress you.
No, he didn't. He'd never steal.
If I could just, I want to...
No. I forbid you to marry my daughter.
Oh, you can't.
I can, and I have.
Oh, no, you can't.
Oh, yes. That comes later. Chief Inspector! Chief Inspector! Arrest this man on suspicion of theft and throw him into the palace dungeon.
Yes, General.
Right you are.
Hello, boys.
If you're going to put him in jail, you'll have to put us in jail too.
Hello, I'm over here! Behind you.
We'll never catch him at this rate.
Oh, hurry up, Mum. We came in on us.
Just coming. Oh. Here I come. Oh, my breath is coming in short pants.
Oh, what's it? What's it normally coming?
Frail knickers.
Oh, we've got to keep going.
Oh, wait, Mum. I'm really hungry. Have you got dry roasted nuts?
No, I always run like this.
Oh. I think I finally lost them.
Found him!
Quick!
Rest him immediately!
Escaped the cave and is back in Pantoland. Oh, Mummy was right. He is a more formidable adversary than I gave him credit for. Oh, I just have to think of another way to regain the power of the lamp and secure my pathway. to world domination.
But how are you going to get close enough to Aladdin to steal the lamp? He's not going to leave it lying around knowing how powerful it is he?
Who said I was going anywhere near Aladdin? Oh, Aladdin is indeed aware of my goal, but his hapless friends and family are not. Come with me. We've got planning to do.
He'll be okay. We'll think of something.
Oh, what if my father has him thrown in jail? Or worse?
Then you'll talk him round. You always do.
Oh, it's different this time.
But remember, I'll always be here.
To keep me in this shape, and what if they throw me in jail and don't feed me? I've got a figure to uphold.
That ship sailed long ago.
What have you got there?
Oh, it's Aladdin's lamp. He asked me to look after it in case the police came and confiscated it. Oh. I don't know why, it's a useless bit of treasure, really.
New lamps for old. New lamps for old.
Look, Mum, an old lamp merchant.
Oh. New lamps for old. New lamps for old.
Oi, mate.
Oh. What will you give us for this battered old lamp?
May I see the lamp in question? Oh, this lamp is very dangerous indeed. Oh. In the wrong hands, it can lead the owner into great trouble. So my mummy tells me.
Oh!
It's not really worth much. I'll take it in and recycle it for you if you'd like. And, this lamp is both a blessing and a curse. Whoever possesses this lamp risks becoming greedy and expectant.
Ah, that must be where Aladdin got all his money from. And he'd spend more time with me if he didn't have his lamp and all the shiny new things. We'll give it to you.
We will?
Oh, excellent! I'll take the job! I promise you!
Too late! Too late!
Finally! The magic lamp that contains the genie! Oh, I wonder what I'll wish for first. Perhaps a heated swimming pool, or a BMW, or better still, a Porsche.
Well, if it was a Porsche you wanted, you could have had ours. It's falling down anyway.
So who are you?
I am the wicked sorcerer, Amanaza!
Bless you!
Abanaza?
Have a banana?
My name is Abanaza, and you have just handed me the power I need to regain total control of the world! Now, back to Egypt, to my secret lair, where I can once again take my throne!
I think we're in a spot of trouble.
Oh, see you later, losers!
Dear,
dear,
what
happened
between
that
and now?
Mum?
Oh,
we're going to run away.
Do you know what?
We're going to run away, far away from Jasmine's father. We've come to say goodbye. Oh. Is she? Where's my lamp?
Well, about your lamp. We seem to have just given it away to an evil genius guy.
Yeah, he tricked us.
Abanaza.
Bless you.
Now we really are in trouble. We can't run away.
I wish you hadn't had to get rich for us to be together. I wish you'd never even given me this ring.
The ring? That's it. The ring can help us retrieve the lamp. Rub your ring.
Jasmine, you've set me free, and now my power, yours will be.
Spirit of the ring, Abanaza has a lamp. You have to help us.
That's not good news. It's quite dramatic, but let's stay calm. It's quite traumatic. Do we know where Abanaza went? If we know that, we could follow his scent.
He said he was going to secret lair in Egypt.
He'll be miles away by now.
So how will we reach him?
Fear not, for although I cannot grow wings, I have an idea that will get us to the Valley of the Kings.
Ooh. Oh, what is it?
A magic carpet from my abode. As transport goes, it's quite the mode. Alas, there's only room for two. The rest of you can join the queue.
Oh, that's all right. It's a private jet or nothing for us now that we're rich.
We'll take the carpet and we'll meet you there.
Sounds like a plan.
Oh, and how will you get to Egypt? Worry not, for I've a plan. I'm magic. I'll fly like Peter Pan across the continents and oceans. I'm really pleased. It's quite the notion. I'll wave you off and meet you there. But please get on the plane with care, for flying is a dangerous sport. And don't forget both your passports.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'll be
together, weather-wise, it's such a lovely day.
promise?
We'll have to follow them at once.
Ready the police helicopter, Pitsy Bobby.
Yes, Chief Inspector.
It's going to be a bumpy ride if we're going to catch up with the flying carpet.
What about a general, sir?
We could pick him up en route. There'll be room for two of you in the back seat.
Will there?
All it's gonna take. Oh, a million.